When you're in the zone in the middle of the fight, what's your mind going through?
To be honest, when I'm in the zone in the fight, I never remember anything from it. I mean, when I go home and think about it, I never remember what I did in the ring. I never remember what my mentality was. And I always try to remember, because when I win the next fight, I'm like, all right, I'm gonna have the same mentality. I never remember my mentality. All my form in any fight. I just remembered I did me. That's all that matters. I mean, sometimes I don't even remember what coaches told me in the corner after the fight.
What's your ultimate goal in boxing?
2020 Olympics, win the gold.
So, out of everyone in this room or in this gym, Who was the crazy one in this room that would sneak inside the zoo and knock a rhino out?
Oh man, that's probably Turnell. Right there.
Turnell, tell us about that, man. You're
I'm going for a tiger if I do that.
Going for a tiger to the rhino. Who are some of your favorite fighters?
My favorite fighter is Amir Khan. I like the way he moves. I like the way he throws. I think he's a real good fighter. I also like Terrence Crawford.
Why do you fight?
Fight to be different. I don't want to be just like every other kid that grew up in my community. I want to be the first Chaldean to ever win the 2020 Olympics as a boxer.
When did you know you started liking boxing?
When I started liking boxing?
Yeah. When did that love, passion come in?
When all the hard work paid off, that's when I started liking boxing.
Tell us about DC right there, man, the Cedric Entertainer of boxing.
DC right there, always giving the greatest talks to all boxers here. You know, if you're going down at some point, he'll realize it. He'll come over and talk to you. He don't care if he talks to you for an hour, but he'll talk to you about it. He'll give you things from his perspective on what to do in the ring.
That's a good.
He's a real good guy to have in the gym with us and keep moving us forward. Everybody has a part in the puzzle here. Ha ha ha!